If your TP-Link Archer router 5 GHz is not showing, then you are in the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your router settings. To do so, visit the website and log in with your TP-Link ID and password. Next, go to Wireless or navigate to Advanced, then Wireless, then select Wireless Settings. Ensure that the 5 GHz band is enabled. There should be an option to turn on the 5 GHz network if it is not already active. Select a suitable channel, avoid using auto and choose a channel manually. Method 2. Verify device support. Check if your device like your phone, laptop, etc. supports 5 GHz Wi-Fi. Most modern devices do, but older devices might not be compatible. To verify, you can check your device specifications online or in the user manual. You can try changing the 5 GHz channel to a less crowded one. Higher channels can sometimes be less congested. Method 3. Distance and obstacles. The 5 GHz signal has a shorter range compared to the 2.4 GHz band. Try moving your device closer to the router to see if the 5 GHz network appears. Ensure there are fewer physical obstacles like walls or large furniture between your device and the router. You can also try adjusting the router's antennas to a 45 degree angle or straight out parallel to the floor. Method 4. Restart the router. Unplug your router from the power source and wait for about 10 seconds. Plug the router back in and allow it to reboot. This can sometimes resolve connectivity issues. Method 5. Check firmware update. Open this link on a web browser and log in with your TP-Link ID or the password you set for the router. When the latest firmware is available for your router, the upgrade icon should display in the top right corner of the page. Click on the icon. Alternatively, you can go to the Advanced, then select System, then Firmware Update. Click on the Check for Upgrades option. If there is new firmware, click on Upgrade. Then wait for some time to reboot. Next, check if the issue is fixed. If not, then move on to the next solution. Method 6. Check your firewall and antivirus software. Firewalls and antivirus programs installed on your device can sometimes block access to your router. So, you can try temporarily disabling them. Here is how to disable firewall from your Windows PC. Type Windows Firewall in the search box and select the top option. Select Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off. Click on the radio buttons to turn off Windows Defender Firewall Not Recommended option. Do this for both private network settings and public network settings. Once done, click on the OK button for the changes to take place. Method 7. Reset the router. Next, you can reset the router. Press and hold the reset button on the back of the router for 6 to 10 seconds while the device is running. This will restore the router's factory settings, so you will need to reconfigure it. Method 8. Contact TP-Link support. If the issue persists, contact TP-Link technical support with your router's model number, hardware version and firmware version for further assistance. And there you have it. The ways to fix the issue when the TP-Link Archer router 5 GHz is not showing. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.